This show's driving me nuts. They don't look like the chipmunks. They look like little children now. They took all of the aspects of, like, you know, making these things look like animals, and they took them out. Why did they do that? Just to make them look like little kids with, like, hipster haircuts. They don't even have chipmunk teeth anymore, babe. They have regular teeth. And look at Dave. Dave isn't like a nerd. He's a good-looking guy. Dave was a real dude. He was a real dude. He was on Ed Sullivan. He was a square, like, he had a unibrow. He was a complete square. Dave, from the guy who was like, Alvin, who screamed. He was a real dude. That's not what Dave looked like. I've seen Dave. Dave looked more like Gilbert Godfrey than this guy. And look at him. He's all healthy and well-adjusted. The real Dave... Baby, the real Dave was a lunatic who kept squirrels and was trying to train them to sing. And he was like a... He was a bachelor, though, wasn't he? Like, he's a bachelor weirdo who was trying to make a musical group out of him. Yes, he was. He was like, Christmas time. And he's trying to teach him to sing songs so he could record them and then put them on the Ed Sullivan Show. I don't know what's up with this. They don't even look like chipmunks anymore. They look like little kids. They're human. Look at them. They have little lips. They have no fur. They have hair. And all they are, I mean, they're not even good. They're a cover band. They do cover songs. They don't have originals, except for their Christmas song.